Hej, cześć, witajcie moi drodzy z tej strony Skorpie. Witam was w 23 odcinku z Risen 3 Władcy Tytanów. Tak nagrywam później niż wcześniej. Po prostu nie chciał mi się i dwa to po prostu czasu nie mogłem znaleźć na nagranie. Ale teraz sobie nagramy. Dzisiaj będzie krótszy, ponieważ jeszcze chcę sobie. Może jakiegoś Deforesta nagrać? Nie wiem, zobaczymy. Jeszcze jak będzie mi się chciało, to wtedy nie ma problemu. Okej, dobra. To wracamy do sedna problemu. Debil błotniak, ewidentnie Menel, doczepił się do nas i myśli, że się wzbogaci w jedną sekundę, wbijając tam do zakazanych wrót. Czy nie wiem co to zakazane gówno, ale nie wiem co on chce z tego zakazanego shitu. Aj, to gówno jeszcze nas śledzi. Jakby tego mało było.
Wait a second. Who asked you to follow me?
Don't worry, I'll act as lookout for you. I'll bring up the rear.
And what if I don't want that?
You won't regret it, I promise you that. You'll see. We'll all be rich soon.
Get lost, asswipe. I don't need any followers.
Don't be like that. I'm trying to help. You can thank your lucky stars that you met me. I can get along with anyone. You'll see.
Which temple are you talking about?
The natives have a temple in the Forbidden Valley. It's just over there. Rumor has it that the person who enters first will be showered in riches.
I suppose you believe everything you hear.
Believe me, this is from a reliable source. You'll be grateful to me for this valuable information. Let's go to the temple, and you'll see.
How do we get into the Forbidden Valley?
Well, that's the problem. We have to go through the Great Gate in the southwest of the island. The freaking native guarding it will only allow people to pass if he deems them worthy. You should do what he says. Otherwise, we'll never get in.
The guard in front of the big gate won't let me in.
Well, if it was that easy, I'd already be on the far side of the Forbidden Valley. Just think of something. But the good news is, however long it takes, I'll stand by you.
Lucky me.
Did I ever actually tell you how I became a pirate?
I think you've mistaken me for someone who gives a shit.
Now then, don't be negative. See, I never thought about being one. I knew nothing about the sea, boats, swords, women, fighting, rum, nothing. It don't matter. You'll soon see I have different qualities. What was I about to say?
Nothing. Just keep going.
Yeah, okay. We can talk about it again later.
Dobra, przynurasz koleś. Czyli będziemy mieli pupila dodatkowego. Jakby tego mało było. A, nie przeszukałem jeszcze aligatora. Super. Coś tu się kryje. Jak na razie nic. Co my to musimy zrobić? Czekaj, małpę trzeba. Morda, chcę tylko małpę zabić.
Ow! I've injured myself.
Well, why do you have to stand in the... You know, I'd look for another...
No, you'll see. Come on, then.
Kurde. What?
Down with me. Will you stop doing that?
Kurde, sorry, błotniak. No, on tu już powinien faktycznie zdechnąć. O, trochę golda. Na ty błotniak. Lol. Czekaj, da się to okraść? Da się. Oluj. Kradniemy. A w dupie, że go pobiłem. Mięso, aha, czyli takie pierdoły tak naprawdę. Kurde, nic. On w ogóle w stanie? się fajnie złożył. Jakieś kurde, nie wiem, propozycje co do tej bramy. To ją wstanie w ogóle?
I don't feel good, Gucho.
A, dobra, już wstał.
Ono! Ono!
Mamy może jakiś czar przeciwko temu? Magia. A, uzdrowienie. Czekaj. Kurde, no pogniewał się na mnie chłopak.
Ono!
Trochę do dupy. Chciałem tylko jedną małpę zabić. Przez jedną małpę musimy robić wielki szum. No i jest trochę kiepsko. Już tak ujmę. Bo żeśmy pobili tego idiotę. Tam coś właśnie widziałem. Chcę to ubić. Nie, zdawało mi się. Myślałem, że jest to coś, z czym mógłbym mieć do czynienia, ale jednak jest pusto. Tylko kretyn będzie nam przeszkadzał w pizdu. Może jakaś inna misja, skoro ta do dupy. Killa. No to, to zaczniemy robić, bo ja tu nie widzę innych misji, które moglibyśmy robić tak na zabój. Tam się nie dostanę, bo chyba muszę mieć jakąś kurde starożytną wiedzę, której chyba i nawet nie mam, więc chyba możemy zapomnieć o tym, żeby się dostać do zapomnianej doliny. Zakazanej, przepraszam.
Do you know why those pirates kicked me out?
No, but I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
Well, you know, I was popular at first, because I'm a decent sort of guy. I almost busted a gut working for them pirates. And what do those nasty bastards do? They boot me out, just because I accidentally used the wrong bed. I mean, I was alone, of course.
You used the wrong bed, right. Is that all?
Believe me. I didn't do anything else, honest.
Come on now.
Zwaliłeś
well,
sobie?
Okay. But I wasn't done yet.
Aha, bo chyba nie skończył walić. Dobra. Czyli wytrysku nie było, okej. Okay. I za to go wywalili, okej. Okay. Idiota. Kurwa nie. Większego kurde impotenta nie widziałem. Od niego. Jezu, już myślałem, że on sam wyciąga do mnie broni. Dostaw błotniaka, Menela. Już go polubiłem. A to tylko dlatego, że jest bezpłodny. I nie potrafi walczyć. Dziękuję. Ty kurde, tylko umiesz dopingować i tyle. A do walki byś też się jakoś stawił. Dobra, jakieś kwiatki znowu mamy. Taką główna będzie tyle. Ile stara błotniaka nasrała. Tak, trochę go pobesztam, bo kurde, no nie podoba mi się ten debil. On tam dalej na nas czeka. Idiota. Myślisz, że ja na serio zrobię to? Czekaj, chyba w tą stronę idziemy bardziej, nie? No właśnie. Tu misja nas prowadzi, tylko w tym rzecz, jak się mamy dostać do tego jego porąbanego domu. Trzeba będzie chyba wejść do tego obozu. Coś tak mi się wydaje. Bo innego tu wyjścia nie widzę. Czekaj, znowu tu coś znalazłem. Jak zwykle żarcia dużo jest, więc nie ma na co narzekać na brak jedzenia. Ale ten błotnik mi przeszkadza, no kurde. Do mojej ekipy on nie pasuje, nie? Ja bym go nawet już widzem nie nazwał. To jest tragedia. Okej. Gdzie my to teraz mamy iść? Czekaj, chyba już niedaleko jesteśmy. Na kij ty siadasz? Porąba.
Natives live here, by the way. They call themselves the Keeler.
No, ja bym nie wiedział.
Same as this island. Isn't that funny?
Nie.
Hilarious. I wouldn't have noticed if you hadn't said anything.
I was just saying. You have to really watch those little guys. Before you know it, you'll have a spear up your ass.
Just shut the fuck up and let me do it, okay?
I just wanted you to know.
Kurde, zaraz stracę cierpliwość, to tobie wsadzę tą dzidę w dupsko. I zobaczymy, kto się tu poczuje gorzej. Dobra, teraz pewnie tu idziemy. Taka niewinna jak zawsze będzie matka. Gdzieś jest bambus, kurwa. Ała, sorry. Chciałem tylko małpę zabić. Uwierz, nie ciebie, a małpę. Exp. Exp się liczy. Czekaj, on nie widzi. Dziękuję.
A stone tablet.
No, no kurde, jakbym się nie zorientował. Boże, twoja inteligencja mnie naprawdę powala dzisiaj. No i to jest sobie tylko po prostu strażnik. Mogę przejść. Ja tę małpę widziałem, czekaj. Exp musi być. Oki toki. Jakby to powiedział wczoraj ten Pamir idiota. Taki skrzat wąski. O, bardzo wąski.
There's no point in sneak.
Damn it. What are you doing here? Why are you still alive? How can that be?
He's the bastard who sold me the Crab Coast treasure map.
I can explain.
No, będziesz trupem.
Then go ahead. But I'm warning you. Don't fuck with me.
I was given the job to fob off you and your girlfriend with this map of Crab Coast. I don't even know what kind of a creature it was that gave me the job. Whatever it was. It definitely wasn't human, I'm sure of that. It was a giant bag of bones that could speak.
You
told me that I would receive tons of gold if I did as I was asked. Honestly, what else could I have done? If I had refused, I wouldn't be standing here right now. I'm just a poor soul that had no other choice.
Huh. You're in deep shit, my friend.
I know I made a mistake, but you must help me.
Why the fuck should I help you, of all people?
Because there's no one else here who'll listen to me. They want to sacrifice me to their oracle. Speak to their chieftain. Tell him that they should set me free.
Where's the gold you were given to trick me?
All gone. I was robbed of some and spent the rest on drinks. You see, I've suffered more than enough for my deeds. I swear by my pirate's honor that I'd give it to you if I had any left.
Honor? That sounds like a joke coming from you.
I mean it, believe me.
What do you know about the Oracle?
I only know that it's one of their gods or something. But it doesn't matter. I don't want to die. Help me. Please.
Dobra, debilu, pomogę ci tylko dlatego, że masz kurde paskudną facjatę.
I'll talk to the chieftain. We'll see what he has to say about you.
But don't forget to tell him that he should release me.
A mogę zapomnieć?
And don't bugger about. I got a wife and kids.
Kłamiesz. Z kanibalami mieszkasz.
Or maybe you won't.
You're a sailor, right?
Tak.
Yeah, that's right.
I thought so. Right when I saw you. The way you look, you know. I don't know much about seafaring, but I have a good feeling about you. So,
coś mu za wąsko spodnie, że tak tańczy.
When do we cast off?
Zdecydowanie.
You should probably stay here and guard the island.
Well, okay. But you'll be sorry if you set sail and don't come back for me.
I'd never do that.
Okay. Then let's carry on here before someone else plunders our temple.
No dobra, dupa już odsunięta, dlatego chyba tak dryblował się.
Man.
Kurwa, ja mam mu pomóc, to jest chyba jakaś porażka. Gdzie mam mu pomóc? Pierski sojusz. Coś chyba było. Duży statek, dobra. Piraty. Chuje moje dzikie węże. Czekaj. Ciekaw jestem, gdzie jest ta wyrocznia. Trzeba będzie jej poszukać, no.
Karaka Gucho. Siema. Filthy pirates in my village again. I should send you running from my island before even more of your kind come.
He's pissed off.
The woman should stay silent when Hiroto speaks.
Ha, men.
Właśnie, nie przeginaj, kurwa.
Don't push it.
Your words are poison, like those of your white brother. Here, this is why you're here, isn't it? Take it and go away. I am Chaka Hirutu, chieftain and high shaman of the Kila. I have great responsibility here and little patience for you who disturb the peace of my people.
Mhm.
You have nothing to fear from me. Can you help me?
We have enough of our own problems, Gucho. Our ancestors are enraged and no longer speak to us. The ocean and our jungle have gone crazy. And to make matters worse, there's that pirate filth on the beach making life difficult for us. No, Gucho, we cannot help you.
Ty śmieci, rudy. No dobra, rudy nie jesteś, ale czarny.
Ixil is dead.
Chi. The disease of all Gucho's was his ruin.
Oh? And what would that be?
In your language, it is called greed.
I see. But not all are like that.
Yet you carry the same inside you. Whether you succumb is up to you.
Mm-hmm.
You're no better than us. You're just too proud to accept it.
Oh no, Gucho. We Kila know that every deed is judged by the Hike. Most of you do not care what you do. It's today that matters, not tomorrow. We do not avoid responsibility. We accept it. Even though Ixil brought much grief to his tribe, his death is a great loss. I will ask our Kiki to prepare his transition to the underworld. Now, go, Gucho.
Yeah.
I'd like to talk to you about Slim, your pirate captive.
Talk? Ono palava, Gucho. The Guchos bring death, and they also deserve it themselves. Hirutu has no reason to trust them, and so the Gucho prisoner will be executed.
Nie. Nie ma nawet takiej mowy.
Hirutu can't be swayed. He doesn't seem to like you pirates.
Of course not. But he's got it in for me, in particular. And just because I accidentally pissed on one of their holy places.
You fucking idiot.
Man, how was I supposed to know that spring next to the waterfall was sacred to them? Every fucking rock is sacred to those people. And rum doesn't just flow in one direction. What goes in must come out. But wait, why am I even telling you this? Just find a way to make him trust the pirates again, okay? Otherwise we're done. So help me, please.
Kurwa, jak mnie tak będziesz prosił, to nigdy ci nie pomogę. No, musiałbym tego debila zabić. Cała wiocha by się na mnie rzuciła. Ile? Cztery osoby.
What about the pirates at the beach?
They cannot be trusted. They want what is ours. That is why they are here. And once they have it, it will be corrupted. We will sacrifice them to our ancestors.
How can I stop you from starting a war with the pirates?
Orno, we will sacrifice them soon, and the ancestors will come to our aid.
Aren't you exaggerating just a little?
You are wrong, but go. Talk to Tenya of our Kiki. In her words lie wisdom, in mine only pain.
Jasne.
You're a powerful voodoo shaman, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Only Chani is stronger than I.
Chani?
Yes, she is our chief, Kiki. She is not here. She has gone to appease the oracle. I do not know.
Oh,
Chani has traveled to the Forbidden Land. That was many suns ago. Only the Hike know if she will succeed.
To mi pomożesz teraz, bo mamy bardzo poważny problem.
My spirit was banished to the underworld.
So you're a lost ghost, more dead than alive.
But I'm not that dead either.
It's only a matter of time, Gucho.
But I must be able to do something about it.
I can heal your wounds and cast a few spells. But if your spirit is already wandering the underworld, you'll need a more powerful sorcerer than me. Use the time you have left to do good, Gucho.
Myślisz, że to takie łatwe? Dla mnie takiego pirata jak on, to bycie dobrym nie przynosi dobrych skutków.
Bones. My comrade in arms says you could provide me with some relief.
Bones? Is he a Tonka?
No, but he once had problems with his spirit, but a shaman helped him.
Then he ate a black heart.
Tasty.
Well, of course, you don't eat it raw, Gucho. Black hearts have tremendous life force when they are purified. When eaten, a purified black heart will strengthen your blood. You will be more resilient.
How do I clean a raw black heart?
You need the heart and a totem of innocence.
Oh.
Bring it to me, and I shall consecrate the raw heart to the Hike. The black heart will then be pure, and you can eat it.
Soup.
Here, a monkey bone and the black heart for cleaning.
So be it, Gucho.
Eat. Oh. I? Co się stało?
Here is your black heart.
Dzięki.
Thanks for your help with the purification.
Whenever you need them, come to me, but use them wisely, Gucho. Black hearts strengthen your body, yet darken your spirit. Always remember this, and never leave the path of humanity. That is the only way for you to find salvation.
Człowieku, ty ci dzisiaj mi w cholerę pomógł. Dobrze. Okej. A więc ty przebrzydły, czarny idioto, mianujesz mnie dobrym człowiekiem, piratem, kurde jak to brzmi. Paskudnie, ale no, skoro mamy wybawić naszą duszę, to trzeba jeść czyste serduszka plus kości małpy. Fuj. Ale dobra. O.
Here, a monkey bone and the black heart for cleaning.
So be it, Guccio.
Ty chciał mamy tego więcej?
Here is your...
Aha, a to za dwa co zjemy, nie? A co mi tam?
Where do I get a totem of innocence?
First, find yourself a virgin, and then...
Aha.
And then cut out her heart.
Barbarian! We don't do that!
Oh, I thought you would.
I see that we'll have to do things differently with you, Guccio.
Mm-hmm.
You should use the bones of an innocent monkey to purify a black heart. It should have the...
Dobra, super.
Monkey...
Dobra, czaję.
What does a shaman know of the dangers at sea?
I know that the spirits of the Guccios rage across the waters. Their evil ships bring death to our land.
Hmm, you're right. Did you say there's trouble in the jungle?
We have recently mourned the loss of many. The spiders of Kila leave their caves more often and kill the tufas of my people. We seldom go hunting now.
Mm.
Can you show me voodoo magic?
You want me to instruct you in the teaching?
Tak.
That's right.
Ha! I will... The ancestors
na pewno?
Are... I cannot instruct...
Tyż, mato.
Can't you just show me one spell?
That would only serve to anger the Hike more. So, the visions of Kiki Tenya must be free of death. Tenya has long endeavored to... We Kila must wait patiently.
Can't you speed it up? Something might happen to the Kila by then.
Our fate is nothing. Your hasty...
Sorki, że się śpieszę.
I'll do it. I'll make your ancestors talk again.
You are brave. And you have the tenacity of a panther. But whether that's enough remains to be seen. It is highly unlikely, as the...
So, what if I manage to do it?
Impossible. But, well, if they do speak to you, I will in...
All right. There you go.
Capo, be careful. I will admit you. But that also means...
And what?
By learning the law of voodoo, but you can now own come then.
Aha, pocałunek umarlaka. Sorki, czy przerywam te teksty.
Tell me more about your oracle.
The oracle Margoloth was the very first being in this world. She holds the knowledge of millennia within her. She has prevailed throughout time. And has observed our destiny ever since our birth here. The Forbidden Land is our home. Woe is he who challenges it. She is wise, yet merciless when strangers...
Sending me into that jungle was despicable.
What?
Those pirates. They just chased me away. The ghoul. The jungle is dangerous. I could have died.
Yeah, you could have. But you didn't.
Oh.
No, I don't.
Having good friends is important enough.
Dobra, wpieprzymy te serduszka i kończymy odcinek. Dobra, gdzie są te serduszka pieprzone? Chyba gdzieś, kurde, w tym... w łupie. Nie, w przedmiotach to musi być. Gdzie są te serca? Jest, można jeść. Mniom, mniom, mniom. Mniom, 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 mniom. Okej. Dobra, dzięki wielkie za obejrzenie, jeżeli wam się spodobał odcinek, możecie ocenić, skomentować i zasubskrybować. Trzymajcie się, na razie, yo, do następnego odcinka, na razie.